Your job, if you are in the boat of having the illness, is not to get a name for the illness. That's not the most important thing in the world. It's to find what doctors call the modality, the treatment that makes you feel better, that makes you feel better. Not that theoretically makes people with an illness with the same name as yours better, that makes you better. You have to look at things right under your nose as if you've never seen them before, rather than looking at theories.